Depending on the semester, I teach different courses. So for example, for freshmen in the spring, I teach plan reading, which is basically the language of construction management. We start with the basic, the units of measurements, how to extract the information from those drawings. And we link this one to their estimating course, which is they're gonna take it in the fall. So in the estimating, I teach them how to do quantity and takeoff, which kind of builds upon reading those plans, mark up all the drawings, and we introduce different softwares. Most of the softwares that we use are the one that people, professionals, are using in the industry right now. I also teach other courses such as safety and risk management for the seniors. And the beauty of that one is that at the end, you're gonna end up with your OSHA 30 hours card, which is gonna become useful and handy in the future. Most of the employees might ask for that, and you can even receive bonus for that if you have that in place. Also, I teach business and finance to the seniors, basically know the numbers, how the business run. And the students find it really useful because they all think about, okay, I'm gonna have my own company. So it kind of gives them what's going on in the background on every company and how hard it is to run those companies and be successful and make money. In the summer, I have an elective course, which is gonna be green construction. I talk about different sustainability issues and how to apply that one into the design and construction aspect of the whole project that they're gonna be involved. As well as also I'm gonna be involved with senior capstone, which is gonna be basically the last course that they're gonna take for the graduation. It's a hands-on, each class is gonna be only 12 students. We group them into three groups of four students. And then we give them a real world project. So we get the projects that range between $15 to $50 million, and also how to basically present their material. All our lectures have a component with the lab. We have two types of lab. One of them is gonna be dirty lab, such as concrete, you're gonna get down, or survey, you're gonna take out the equipment and actually do work outside or in the lab. Or we have paper lab, such as business and finance, or stats and the strength of material. In those courses, we basically enforce and try to do projects that is gonna be more paper-based, or even for estimating, we use software, for example, to complete what we learn in the lecture component of our courses.